Hello friends, welcome to my channel HS Wari. Friend, today in this video I will show you how you can hide your images, your photos, your documents in your MI mobile phone. If you want to hide, you want to keep save your documents, your images in your mobile phone, then how you can do, I will show you. So first of all I will show you that I'm using MI mobile phone. Here at the bottom you can see about phone, and inside about phone you can see that I'm using MI mobile phone. So friends, for hiding your images, photos, documents, whatever you want to hide, you have to go to your file. Here you can see the file folder is there. Just open this file folder, and inside this file folder if you scroll down, you will get this save folder. Here where I'm clicking on my mobile phone screen, you can see save folder is here. Just if you are opening this first time, you have to set up password. So I have already done, I have already set up the password. Basically you have to provide two times the same password, that is your password setup part. So just open this, I'm opening, and I have given this pattern. So here you can see there is no any file in this folder. So for moving the files in this folder, what you have to do, you have to simply go to your file, which file you want to move. Like I am going to move this audio track. So you have to long press on any document, any image like this, and then you have to click on this three dot at the corner or upper side corner, right hand side. Just click on this three dots and you will get the third option in this in this window, move to save folder. You can see move to save folder is written there. Just click on this move to save folder. After that, this document will move to save folder, and then you cannot see openly this document. Only if you want to see this document, you have to go to your save folder. After that only you can see. So hope friend, this video is helpful for you. If this is helpful, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.